The event, with APC admirers from different parts of the country in attendance, is aimed at providing financial support to the party's Kogi State Governorship candidate, Abubakar Audu, and his running mate, James Falaki. Atiku Abubakar noted that APC is on a mission to rescue the state from the shackles of underdevelopment.
Because the wind of change blowing across Nigeria needs to reach the good people of Kogi State. The APC government at the federal level needs leaders across the country who are committed to change, like Prince Audu.
The Senate President Bukola Saraki represented said all the party senators are united in their support to the candidate. The governorship candidate assured the party's leadership of rapid development of Kogi State that lacks basic social amenities despite its huge human and natural resources as a confluent state.
When I was in the office between 1999 to 2003, I was crowned the best performing governor in Nigeria. We have no alternative but to cause it change.
The Kogi State governorship election is slated for the 21st November 2015. In Abuja, Ismail Musa, NTA News.